Our 12 News crews are spread across Southeast Texas. These photos were taken just south of Jasper, where downed power lines are blocking some of the roads there. This is at Highway 252 near County Road 356. Coming up on 12 News at 6, reporter Kyle Orr will join us live. He's speaking with officials about how they're helping people who have become trapped inside of their homes due to all of the damage from trees and the floods in that area.